even more expectations that you may or may not agree with. It's not surprising that writing is hard. It's honestly surprising that it isn't even harder. We're not here to make you feel like writing is impossible. There are ways to make writing manageable, effective, and even fun. When done well, writing is a source of power so that you can express what matters to you. And we have some tools that we want to share with you. The writing process is a series of steps to get from an idea, or lack of it, to a finished piece of writing. It allows you to get away from worry and break a writing task into bite-sized pieces. We'll discuss invention, planning, drafting, revising, and editing to get you to a published product. We'll also cover the ways that writing can often argue, assert, and claim things. And we'll talk about how to recognize effective and ineffective arguments in your own writing and in other people's. We'll dive deep into how context or external factors can shape the way you write, and how much or little we adapt our writing to the audience who will eventually see it. By the end of this 15-episode learning playlist, we want you to feel confident using the writing process, argumentation, and persuasive writing. Nobody is born a great writer. Writing is a skill, so you can get better with practice. Wherever you feel you are now as a writer, we can start there and help you find specific ways to improve. It's hard work, but we really think it's important work. After all, you're probably going to write at least one thing in the future. This way, we'll all be able to tackle the writing challenges that come our way. Thanks for watching Study Hall Composition, which is produced by Arizona State University and the Crash Course team at Complexly. If you like this video and want to keep learning with us here in Study Hall, be sure to subscribe. You can learn more about ASU and the videos produced by Crash Course in the links in the description. See you next time!